Alright, so we start the patience game. What is this about? The most points. The point system is the different thing here. First place doesn't get that many points. The most amount of points you get when you place exactly in the middle of the field. It is there you get the most points. It is better to be a little bit faster than the middle instead of being too slow to be behind the middle. Then you lose much more points. But yeah, overall, going always for finish as fast as possible is not sensible, so you have to wait until the correct position would be there to finish, and that is what this cup is about, finishing always in the correct moment. But that is not easy, because often the collisions are on, so others can basically yeah, deny you finishing at the correct time. Now the cars were off for me.
This is not easy.
What is this map about?
Need to go up. Oh wow, I got already kicked into the water. Could respawn though.
Also so far I don't even know how to finish this.
Yeah, you just go into the middle.
Oh my god! Yeah, I want it.
Let's go. That's good.
I'm happy to finish at all. I missed the finishes. I would have gotten a good position.
I mean, you basically just go up. Like now, I think we need to drive a bit faster. A bit earlier.
Yeah, I mean, I went up, but first I was all the time clipping a ring there. Then I suddenly came through and was missing the finishes. Was not even close, was no chance. Car? I'm on another car.
No, I will go. Let's see if that works. Oh. One guy hit me while going up and my car was spinning, like, uncontrollably.
26th for me.
I got 20th, I think. It was a bit too early. I will wait like 2-3 seconds more. Like here, it takes a while to get to the finish, so you can't really time it as well. Look at the points. 72, 71, 70, 70, 70, 70, 70. Crazy.
My god! Cars! All over the place.
No. Oh, okay, it's the finish.
Oh my god!
Oh, one guy didn't finish. Got 37, so.
Man, I was about to go and then, of course, getting completely stuck. Like, we would think it's so open, there must be always a way, but no.
Yeah. I mean, if you can respawn this one, shouldn't this be easy? Ah, I don't know if you can you hide anywhere? Oof. Dangerous. Sure hope respawn is allowed on this because otherwise those holes.
Ja.
Very dangerous. Yes, it is allowed. And I already fell into a hole.
No.
30.
Ach, what are they standing there? Why are they not finishing? It was time to finish, and they are just standing right ahead.
I had a really good spot for waiting. Oh, Johan.
Yeah, I should test more with that.
I mean, it's just find a spot where there are no opponents, kind of.
Oh God. Well, more points than last round. And I got pushed into the finish. It goes so bad today.
It was a bit too early.
For me, there were everywhere ghosts.
Dude, it's so close there with those guys. Like, I haven't scored bad in a single round, and it's so close. I think this is one of my worst scores with 36. Oh, I got the sound on my roof. Again. It's oh my God, that guy. Oh my God. Oh my God! The whole round, I couldn't survive for 3 seconds without being turned on my roof. The whole round.
Yeah.
Couldn't even get to the into the finish. Oh my God. Like, everyone was targeting me. Not actually targeting me. They were all just accidentally driving into me. But still.
Wow. This map, eh?
That's dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so bad last round. I got like 48th or something. I was trying to finish like from the beginning. I wanted to finish already at 20th or 15th or something. I wanted to get to the finish. Couldn't. This is a tough one. I don't know how much you can wait at the end. Difficult. Like, you can easily get bounced into the finish. Can't really hide either. idea. There are a lot more people queuing up now in front of me. Oh no, please let me finish. No, I'm on my roof. Oh, are you serious?
Oh. I got the 29th and I was on my roof before the finish and someone kicked me in.
Yeah, and I was also on my roof in front of the finish and no one did anything. They were all just avoiding me. And like I was doing a pirouette on the finish line and I didn't finish. Like I was on the finish line, literally. Damn. Nice reminder there from Yuvo. Just writing something and you can instantly not see it. Six, I take that.
Toll, this time I have a no finish. Oh, that was my chance to get close to first. Right before the finish, I wanted to even go safe, but right before the finish, someone turns me on the roof, of course.
Yeah, it's almost unavoidable here.
How do they finish at 15 seconds, even if I would try?
Yeah. I'm on my roof, need to respawn.
Oh, what are you driving into this direction? Let me drive backwards. My god.
I already see it coming, I can't finish. Am I seriously again on my roof? No. Save it. Oh no, there are so many cars, stop waiting!
Got a Beyblade.
No, I got the finish timeout? Oh, these guys. There's so many people waiting, even though they need to finish, and they blocked everything. Oh. Yeah, on a map like that, it's just random. Like, I literally tried as hard as possible to finish from the beginning, just to get to the finish. I couldn't. It was impossible. Yeah, two no finishes on that map. It's not great.
Oh, I see the issue here with this track.
Wait, what's the issue?
That you can die.
I got turned around at the beginning.
Eh. How did that happen?
CBC landed on my roof. I think not a lot of people will finish here.
Oh my god!
Wait, are the moving blocks even moving? Okay, yeah, they are.
Scheiße! Oh my god. Barely made it.
Oh, that guy pushed the other guy. No. I think the strategy is to just finish. No. You fucking idiot. Ugh, you killed yourself. That guy wanted to push me and killed him.
Wow, there are people getting 36 points. I did not see that it's possible that so many finish.
Because that one guy wanted to kick me and died himself, I couldn't finish now. I was trying to finish. I was on the finish line and the time ran out because the moving block blocked the last finish. You couldn't finish at the very last second. You could only finish like 3 seconds before. Guys, stop turning me around. Doing. I think he could get 37 in this one. Oh, hi.
Friendly fire?
Yeah. We're friendly. Do you want to push that guy? That would actually be really good. He's in the lead. If you can make him no finish. Mm. I mean...
30 first for me. 40 wow. Points. Oh, I jumped to 4th. Ui.
Yeah, that you actually won 13 points on me and you finished like a 10th behind me. What the hell?
That was a very good map for me. Nah, it's despite the first round where I only scored 14 points where I finished early. I was happy to finish at all. Didn't expect that there was...
It's still better than no finish,
yeah, yeah.
Which I think a lot of people have. That's why you went up. Yeah, I had like now 3 no finishes cost a bit, but that guy in first is still.
But actually, funny how friendly everyone was there at the end. Nobody pushed anyone.
Yeah. Oh, on that side, everyone was friendly. I was on the other side before, and I didn't go to there now.
Yeah.
Because they were all complete assholes on the other side. Like, everyone was trying to push and kill each other. Finish game. Wait, it's just a normal map. What is that guy doing? I see you there. A lot of people want the finish. Don't think there are enough people here to get to 30. I think you want to finish pretty late. I see this. He fucking goes for me. Another guy goes for me. Another guy goes for me. And I can't finish. Dude, like literally everyone always crashes into me. 3 people in a row just went straight into me. Like that's targeted. Has to be. And they can't finish either. They're so stupid.
Just have to wait. And someone turns me back on my tires.
Cancel respawn.
And That would be, of course, that would be really cool to manage that.
Why?
Why? I will drive now.
That guy just went through you. Full speed.
I didn't see him. Oh no. Yeah, dead.
Got pushed on my roof.
Fuck. Ah!
Like, in the last three maps or something, I'm trying to finish so hard and... I mean... I don't know with the collisions. Like, every time I go into a collision, I'm completely fucked. I still feel like they are not consistent. Like, for some people, it feels like that barely affects them. Like, I barely scratch anyone and I land on my roof. That's the thing.
What position do we need?
I'm still 30. I think. Unless the position at the top is wrong. But basically, you want to be last. Seriously. Yeah. Again on my roof.
You could get you could get behind the finish. You could jump beside the finish and land behind.
Yeah, get to the finish first of all.
Oh, that was never a problem for me.
What? Like, he'd fully die at the start always.
Yeah, I was always then, second or third place going to the end.
I mean, then it's a full minefield. But also now, three times I was at the finish, trying to finish, with like 10 seconds to go, yeah. Like on the finish block, I couldn't finish a single time. Like, we know finishes.
This is interesting.
Yeah. I don't know, it feels weird with the collisions. Like, I don't know.
Where could I park myself? Hmm.
Oh my God. Someone just almost kicked him into the river. Wait. What is happening? I have a freeze. I'm in the perfect position. Are we serious? My game crashed. Are you serious? Did it everyone's game crash?
No.
Only mine or what? I was literally in the pixel perfect position. Like, no one could get to me. And I was right next to the finish, standing there. Like, you couldn't have a better position than me.
What position?
Well, right next to the finish, obviously. Just standing there. And I can instantly drive into it, but no one could hit me.
On the red boost.
Yeah. That's why that's kind of unlucky that I... Yeah. But that's, I mean, I can't finish the next one either because it's gonna load, so that's like six no finishes in a row. Or seven, I don't know. Really like the first few maps.
Well, they went good, so...
Yeah, I mean, their strategy was possible. On these maps, you couldn't strategize. Besides just going first. That's the only thing that you could strategize on the maps. I mean, the purple moving block map wasn't bad. Why do you don't see the patience server in the live tab? I don't get that. Like, often these huge servers with a lot of players on them. You just don't see them. Let's see if I can get that position again. No. Or maybe. No, I'm full stuck. Yeah, no chance.
Billy. Billy. He's only going for me. Fuck him. Whoever that was. Fuck him. That is so stupid, really. He probably didn't finish himself.
First time? Wait, that was the third round already? Oh.
That was the most stupid thing ever. That is... That is basically the disadvantage of being streamer, I think. That someone thinks, yeah, let's come and annoy him. Like, he didn't gain anything of it. I was on a really good position for finishing, and it was almost not possible to deny me. And nobody would go for what he did if it wasn't to just go against me. It's... My god, I...
See people finishing early here.
Where is the finish even?
Just go up. Like just the ground layer basically. You go upwards. I mean... Ready first. Yeah, I mean, what you were saying, targeting people and just hitting them and not even finishing yourself, I had that like 4 rounds in a row.
Yeah, players. I think it is different. That was different. That was really just, oh, I see there is someone waiting for the finish. I only go for him and don't want to finish myself at all. I mean, if you see that in the stream, then you know what I mean. That was so obvious.
I mean, I had one that was in super obvious. The other ones, I mean, no, I had two, like completely T-boning me, like coming from the side and just driving into you with full speed. That's the thing. Like if they drive slow and just hit you a bit, turn you around, then that's just normal. They just hit you accidentally, but if they like full speed into you, wanting you to fly over.
Yeah, that wasn't even full speed, that was an ultra slow. Is that actually a thing that you can always accelerate when you have engine off but you have reactor effect?
Yes. It's just normal. Oh, I see a few people who are dead. Just, you can respawn. It's fine. You basically can't die on this map.
You say that and then I die. I didn't make it up the finish. By a pixel. It started standing still at the top.
Did your reactor just go out or what?
Probably. Yeah, I was going a little bit slow, and then I realized and I pressed acceleration that it just stopped. It just stopped.
Oh, I just did a wicked flip. Fuck. Like, one crashed into me and I was just doing a perfect flip. I mean, the thing with, crashing into you and just hitting you and you not being able to finish and stuff like that. I mean, it's good fun in general, But it's also a competition, of course. And then that's people doing that, that are not fighting for anything, you know? That's what feels weird about
Toll. I was about to maybe win this and now this. Three no finishes in a row. Like, right when you want to go up, I actually get turned on my move.
Yeah, I was actually
In
really lucky.
exactly that moment.
I was really lucky on that map.
Boah, so bad, man.
Yeah, on that map, you kind of wanted to constantly be moving, I think.
Yeah, of course, I did.
I mean, obviously, you have to with Weavile, but you know what I mean. Always move to a different spot. Never try to stay at one
Heilige
spot.
Scheiße. Oh, this is lagging as hell, also for you?
A bit, yeah.
A bit?
Not super bad, but. Oh, the way you finish here, oh my god.
Ja, das.
That's actually really hard to time.
Ja, das ist
That's really
super,
hard to
super
time.
difficult.
Many people finished? 9, 10, 13. No, I can't get out of the start.
Ja,
Actually want to.
das ist. Oh!
Oh, I finished from under the. Oh my god. Save replay. Every single way I can save a replay, please. Oh my god. I got hit in the looping by one guy, then I went flying to the other side and I finished from underneath. Oh my god. And I got 31st. Oh my god, I was a bit
It was
lucky.
so going so well, and now everything was absolute downhill. Like, holy shit, I'm over the finish. And at that moment, when I just drop down, someone just thinks, yeah, let's touch him. And then I drop down between the finishes. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, look. Oh, wicked.
Wait, going the other way is much safer. Much more controlled going backwards because then you have different reactables and you can fall instantly, basically. Better watch out though that you have enough reactables. What?
Just wanted to go, and then this. I can't believe it. I just was
Oh, that.
about to go. Oh.
Oh, that blocked me so hard. I still finish at least. The finish time was so low. That's why that makes it tough.
Don't want to any. It's, no. No! But exactly in that moment when I wanted to accelerate. Exactly that one moment. I get turned on my roof.
Are you going backwards now as well?
No, I don't know how this is with reactor boost
Yeah.
up going up there.
Yeah, I mean, you can just try it and respawn as you're falling. That's how I tried it. How I learned it.
I will miss the finish, pretty sure.
I mean, possible, yes. Finish now, a bit early, but couldn't wait.
30 seconds. Na, at least something.
Only two maps left? Yeah, goes quick. Short maps. That's why a 9-year-old is allowed to play Trickmania. That's how it feels sometimes. It's fun. It's just I don't know. With a competition like this, you feel like it would be much more fun if there wasn't points to go for and like just try and have fun. So you don't don't know, get disappointed when you get turned on your roof, because it's supposed to be just kind of funny, you know? But on the other hand, what are you doing if there's no points? Agile is a bit, yikes. Oh, I wish you need to make that up there. And free beer, oh my god. So slow.
How does Lingo get 39? Hui.
Yeah. He's so good at this, actually. It's insane. Like, you really feel like he doesn't have collisions. Like, it's so
yeah, I wonder, because at Dame B once said he didn't have collisions. Yeah, and on that track where I had a good start, where you said it was difficult to get to the finish at all, I felt like there was always the same car skin ahead of me. Like, as if, no? He never got any collision.
I doubt that, though. I mean, you could hit him, like he was next to you on that purple moving block.
Well, I didn't hit him, though. So we never know.
Well, I mean, you were driving next to him, kind of. How long do we wait here? We go now.
I have a problem here.
Oh, I wanted there to be more cars ahead of me. It's 18th. Saw so many cars driving. Oh, Lingo, oh, only 10. There. But I mean, also, us keep one on Lingo, so he had some bad ones. Wait, I'm up to 4th now again? What the fuck? I was, like, 16th after I rejoined, because I missed so many rounds. I mean, yeah, these last few months were pretty decent.
If I had your kind of results, I would definitely be leading now.
Wait, huh? I mean, if we combine our points, yeah? Well, always the best position of both of us.
Oh my god, yeah, I can't finish this.
Oh my god, I timed it perfectly and then one guy hits me from behind and now I'm too fast, couldn't break. Fine. Oh, top two, not finishing? Yeah. So far ahead though.
Basically, from this moment where someone decided to push me down, from that moment it went downhill. If that didn't happen, I mean, of course, it also destroys the mentality, because I had a feeling there is not a chance anymore after I lost those 30 points or 40 points.
For first, or?
Yeah, I think I could have placed very good there. The way I was parked. I wanted to know if it really worked, the way I had to put, yeah. What is
this? I really wanted to finish that one where I was parked perfectly on that red boost, and then my game crashes. It's just... Are people actually gonna finish early here? No, why would they?
Oh god. That did not turn at all.
Yeah, you have red wheels. I take that. It's so funny, I just got hit by one guy as I was jumping. Oh no, one guy killed me. I actually have to hurry, I think.
Yeah, I also thought that last one, but it wasn't the case.
Yeah. No, I'm at the finish. I mean, I wasn't sure. You never know if you will actually get to the finish, you know? Ah. Ooh, Askeep didn't finish good on 3 rounds in a row now. Could get him. Wait, Lingo, first time I played this cup, I win? What the fuck? It was so good at the beginning already. Didn't do basically any mistakes. Oh, I just hit one guy on the roof. Oops. Landed on him in the jump. I'm sorry.
You're not.
No, I am. Oh, I hit another guy on the roof. Oh no. But he drove into me. Was me
I
or
actually
him?
Actually, just found out an idea. Nein! Ah, rip.
Yeah, search for Lingo, you know?
No, I had a very good idea, but water wheels, I forgot them.
On. Wow. At the very last one, I got turned around. Wait, Yannick sniped me because of that. Are you serious? Wow.
Mm.
At the very last one, in the last second, just as I wanted to go, one guy turned me around 180 degrees and I had to drive up backwards. Ugh. And I actually lost.
Yeah, my idea was driving up backwards so you don't get a lot of speed. And then go in between the finishes and park behind the finishes.
Could you go behind in between? Yeah, I always think you can't.
Yeah, but there is space. There is. You can also drive through that, I believe. But now you jump it, so it's very easy. The only thing is, I actually slid off because of water wheels. The water wheels never go away, right? Because plastic, right?
Yeah.